Hello, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, and welcome to the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. How are Bayern Munich going to be these days, Alan, do you think, in this match? Real Madrid, who have got themselves to a European final in 2014 after a 12-year wait at the expense of Bayern, who were the holders and hoping to hang on to the trophy.
Yeah, well, certainly Bayern will not have forgotten about that. Maybe the manager will have mentioned it in the dressing room, and I'd expect a response from these players.
Have a look at these two, Robert Lewandowski against Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, Robert Lewandowski, he is a master of the interplay, knowing where teammates are and using them brilliantly. As for Cristiano Ronaldo, he is so strong in the air. I love to see him. He attacks crosses with real purpose.
It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu? It is an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe and the world, and this is my favourite. It's magnificent.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs. And you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. In the last couple of years around Bayern, it's always been a pleasure to visit there and see Carlo Ancelotti, one of the great amiable characters of world-level football coaching.
Yeah, I think in terms of man management of top stars, he's one of the very best.
Toni Kroos, advantage works for Real Madrid. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. With a challenge. Arjen Robben. Jerome Boateng. Arjen Robben. James Rodriguez. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Joshua Kimmich. James Rodriguez. And it's a shot now! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for, and the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Well, this is a chance for Bale to show his speed going down the flanks. Modric. It's an attacking move from him, and it's keeping them on the front foot. And now the shot! Real Madrid win a corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. Casemiro. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Jerome Boateng. Arturo Vidal. That's a turnover to the opposition. Toni Kroos. Benzema.
Giannis Rodriguez.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Bayern striving for the win that they hope they can get. If they play to their potential, they should do.
Jerome Boateng.
Guided through. In on goal, Gareth Bale.
No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Now this looks promising. Marcelo.
Packing his own skill as the opposition try to nick the ball from him.
James Rodriguez.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Arjen Robben.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Thiago.
Joshua Kimmich.
Thiago.
Lewandowski.
And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. Gambled to get into there, so close to goal, and the ball just fell for him.
Yeah, that's meat and drink for any good striker. Just another one on the tally.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Well, not what he was looking for. The manager now looking less than pleased. Somebody's going to pay for that goal they've just conceded.
That is Bayern Munich now in the lead.
Modric. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. James Rodriguez. Could be dangerous.
Still one of the best sights in the game. At full cry, Arjen Robben. He's in full cry now.
Cross. We've got two added minutes, that's been signalled now.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. It's Kimmich.
Arjen Robben. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
And Alan, Robert Lewandowski,
what about his first half performance?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Lewandowski! Scored. That's the first goal of the game. Bayern Munich, we're leading at the break. We'll see how they do now in the second half.
Rodriguez,
promising build-up until that challenge. David Alaba.
Arturo Vidal.
Robert Lewandowski.
Frank Ribéry. Bayern playing well now.
But Lewandowski is judged offside.
Attack
working well here.
Arjen Robben. Rodriguez.
First touch was poor. Marcelo. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got support here. Marcelo. Modric! Modric! Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
Hummels.
David Alaba. James Rodriguez is coming forward with some danger. Tackle goes in. Vidal. Rodriguez.
Robin.
Now the shot!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly. Every manager wants his team to be ruthless. That was such an opportunity. No wonder he's unhappy at that miss.
Sergio Ramos. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. There's good progress with this attack. Good defending. Gareth Bale. Carvajal. Sergio Ramos. He's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Attacking now. Crisp defending there. James Rodriguez. James Rodriguez. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
And that's flown past the keeper before, really, he could react.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Starting at 2-0. Modric. Rafael Varane. Karim Benzema. Could be a chance here. They've got Bale! Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they hadn't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game. What a chance that was to get back into this game. Manager can't believe his players missed that.
David Alaba. Frank Ribery is strong in the wide positions of Bayern. The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Excellent work with the tackle. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Moving well with the ball too, Arturo Vidal.
The message has come from the goalkeeper, get forward.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. He's got his shot off now. Back out of the bar. And that is the end. It's all over.
Well, they've got their whole package here, haven't they? They put this game on to try and get a bit of a feel-good factor in the camp. And the result has done that, and the way they've gone about their work.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, you never like to emphasise the necessity to win, but it's always nice, it's always a bonus when you do, particularly when you've got a bit more match practice for your players.
Lewandowski, and they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. Crisp defending there.
James Rodriguez.
James Rodriguez.